Mercy? She says, merci beaucoup for taking me off the streets. I'm a very sweet girl. All I want is attention. Go tell her. I'm busy with the camera. She's looking at me. Yeah, she'll jump right up into your lap. She's a very precious girl. Yeah, we're just at the vet getting her second set of vaccines done. She was already spayed and vaccinated and tested for feline leukemia and FIV. She's very healthy. She's been loving it at her foster home. And in a couple of days, we're going to move her to Pet Value in Elmsdale, where hopefully somebody from the public will meet her and fall in love. Because as much fun as it is at a foster home, then we only have the internet to rely on for someone to meet you and fall in love. We're going to bring you to the pet store and hopefully somebody there will fall in love. Look how affectionate she is. And when she plays very gently. She might put her mouth on you, but never her teeth. She's just a baby, sweetie. Yeah. A very affectionate Mercy girl. Here, darling. I think the doctor's coming back for your vaccines.